All right, welcome back to round two of this M15 seal deck. We are playing with a red-white aggro deck. I think it's pretty solid. We won our first game in a nail biter. I forgot about that stupid bug. I keep forgetting to move, when I move my hand around. This hand was not the best hand in the world, but it's pretty good. We have a two drop plus hammer hand on it if we want, or hammer hand on our Razorfoot Griffin to make them a little bit better. And we're on the draw. Dang it, don't do it. Okay, caught myself. And we're on the draw, so we had a chance at hitting our lands. We did play 17 lands despite being on an aggro deck with a relatively low curve. Just got nothing. I could suit up this Skirmisher and just get in there for a million. Doesn't sound like the worst plan in the world. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. Six damage, sure. This guy can't block. I have a lava axe in my hand, and I have Return to the Ranks to get both these guys back. And they're inevitably going to trade with something. And hopefully, I'm just going to rip a land and play. Oh, he encrusted it. Okay. That's a big game. And I did not rip a land, which hurts. It stings! Sure, he has something here to flash out. No, just take it. All right, well, this is kind of cool. I'm gonna play Generator Servant, and the next turn, probably gonna pop out the Mongrel with haste and get in for a bunch, and then I could rebuy the Servant. Skirmisher. Okay, I drew that. Actually, I'm just gonna play this guy. I just want to be tapped out a little bit more before I make that play. So yeah, I'm just gonna play this guy. I'm not gonna attack into him. I'll wait till I. He's gotta play something bigger than that. Like. Maybe he's got Divine Verdict. That's what I'm worried about specifically. No, well, here comes something bigger. Got my wish. A soul of some type. Oh, Constricting Sliver. So he hits the Razorfoot Griffin. He attacks with that guy. Wow. So aggro. All right, so now I have a pretty clear path to victory, I would say. I sacrifice this. I play this. Attack both guys. Takes five, goes to five. Now I have a lava spike in hand, or a lava axe ready to go. I guess he can gain life, but I doubt it. Holy sh! I forgot it's the pre-release. I forgot it's the pre-release and everybody gets that stupid card. Oh, that's frustrating. I can't believe I forgot. so bad. I gotta figure out what I'm doing about that. Simi's not a trade, but maybe he is. I don't know what to do. If I draw a creature, I can give two different creatures haste, potentially. That'd be nice. Another Avacyn? What the hell? This stuff is whack, broskies. It's whack, I tell you, it's... You had Avacyn ability up and you just Void Snare instead? Who does that? Who's that guy? Alright, so I could play both my guys with haste. One of them does not want haste. Very badly does not want haste. But I need to get as much damage in as possible. I'm trying to figure out how. I guess I give my guy haste. I mean, pay three. Where are the mana symbols? Oh, I really did it like that? It made me use... Wow. That blows my mind. I made two colorless mana, and it made me use the special colorless mana before a color... Like, what? It wouldn't let me use this white... Or red before that mana. Not that I would have attacked with this anyway. That's why I kind of did it in the order I did. But that is awful. I wonder how you do that. Maybe you have to hold down control. Like, it thinks that colorless mana is worse than colored mana, which is true a large amount of the time. But in this particular instance, it's not true. Because that colorless mana gives my stuff haste. Like I said, I would not have been attacking with that Razorfoot Griffin anyway. So luckily it does not matter, and I played the correct guy first. But that is poopy doopy doops. He's trading. Wow. Okay, so he goes to 13, and I get back a Razorfoot Griffin. Divination, sure. Sure. Obviously not blocking. I could double block, but then he would just use this. And it prevents all the sources, too. It's not just one guy. So if he chooses white, I just take it. Wait, how did I get dealt so much damage? Wasn't I just at 12? Did he attack with both these guys? I didn't even realize that. Wow. Ooh. Well, if there's a card to get you back in it. He's going to tap both my guys. Oh, wait, this costs 4 to tap, so I'm fine there. Alright, so I have a slight chance here. Let me see something. Do I need to... No. Oh, I don't need to tap anything. Okay. I don't even know what I could draw, but... Maybe I don't need anything. Maybe he just screws up his attack. He's got, like, Avacyn open, so it's, like, impossible. Wait, did he really attack with Avacyn last turn? Like, my mind is blown by that. I did not see the angel attacking, but I can't imagine he would attack in a double first strikers. Maybe he does it this turn, too. Maybe he just doesn't know. I can't believe like he made this attack last turn. It didn't even register in my mind. I didn't see the angel attack, and it just would have been awful for this exact reason. But we'll see. Maybe he just didn't read the card. That's what I gotta kind of hope for at this point, right? Like. Oh, he's got, okay. Yeah, well, that's the case. So he did make this attack last turn. It was not a mistake. I mean, I think I had to go for it here. Regardless, but... Untap and peel poop. Ooh! If I play this and get both my guys, no. I can't even... Yeah, I'm just dead. Avacyn is annoying. What do I have to do with Avacyn? Nothing. Burning Anger. It can go into black. Then I pick up Flesh to Dust. And is that it? Necrobite doesn't do it. Yeah, just that. Wow. I mean, I have this Tyrant's Machine. That's pretty good against it, I suppose. It was good against it the first time, too, and my plan was just to, like, overrun it. It's just so expensive. Yeah, I'm just going to try the same thing. I almost beat it that game. If he didn't have the gain 20 and I didn't, like, go out of my way to set him up for that, and even then, I still could have gotten him to, like, 5 or something. So I probably dealt, like, 35 damage during that game. That really sucked. I can't believe I forgot to play around the stupid known angel. Ugh.